audio jump.
Blessed love, y'all. How y'all doing? Welcome in. If you guys are here, hit that subscribe. I'll say it again, hit that subscribe. Do me a favor. Get your little finger and hit that subscribe. I really appreciate it, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, no, seriously, if you guys have been here, y'all doing another reaction. It's very hard to find songs, videos that I haven't seen already when it comes to these two OG, elderly, gangster motherfuckers, you know what I'm saying? Seen and heard mostly everything. But then I came across a few gems, jewels, and I was like, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. You know when you hear, you put some money aside, months ago, dash it, then you clean it out a couple months later and you find that motherfucker. You're like, oh shit, yeah. That's how I feel about these gems I've found, you know what I'm saying? So today we're gonna be doing some reactions to Pete and Baz, The General's Corner with Kenny Alistair. So yeah, if y'all already know, man, Pete and Baz, straight OGs, straight up gangsters. Give a fuck what nobody said. They thought it was a gimmick that these motherfuckers are spitting better than some of your favorite fucking rappers. Take that shit to heart. I mean that. Let's go. A patent? Yes. It's on me. Let me smoke my flag while I dead in this can. Smoke close at the top of the car when I'm stuck in the bar when the roof goes in. Pull up outside with a stick and the dust of the blood just ran. Dunked his head with the dust to dust myself when I bumped his blood and screamed. Love handles. Got sent rent to the gift, give a take some. Got sent back, but return to sender. Send up boys to the manor, and the man gets spun like Bug in the kitchen blender. Blimey, come try me, put guns to your crown, and jewels get turned transgender. They used to call him Bradley. What? Now all what? Of his mates. But the what? Jewels turn trans? What? I don't think I didn't hear Pete talking about taking the fucking case out of Tesco's, yeah? I know if Tesco's is all around the world, but you know, Tesco's UK, there. You know what I'm saying? Motherfucker up inside it picking out them cases, them six packs, you know what I'm saying? A Stella. Like, just, yeah, we taking that shit. What security gonna do? OGs pull up with a 6-7 strong, like, what you gonna do? I know, me, I ain't putting on my hands on no grandpas, like, especially some OGs who look like they come back. I'm like, I gotta double think. You know what I mean? Like, don't play. But still, you know what I'm saying? Imagine seeing that shit. Let me pull up. Oh, no, I'm hearing Baz here like he getting... Baz's mentality. They elders. They like, fuck the woke community. Yeah? Fuck all this politically correct bullshit. Like, our age, bruv, we can say what the fuck we want. Yes. Yes. Return to sender, send up boys to the manor and the man gets spun like Bug in the kitchen blender. Blimey, come try me, put guns to your crown and jewels get turned transgender. They used to call him Bradley, now all of his mates just call him Brenda. I've been a lot of reaching out, grandma's been money, boys fidget. I don't buy cans of Guinness unless there's a widget in it. Is it bang like silly, he'll get better like a chicken fillet. Larry did it, I ain't hidden, I'm out here, three piece suit and a bottle of Glenfiddich. Things in the booster seat, a blanket laid over the top like a sleeping baby. Ups on the blocks outside and a toll bloke, roll that clip like Paul O'Grady. Speeding, yeah. Late in the evening, top down fag in my hands and I'm sipping on Bailey's. Fruit don't fall that far from the tree while selling them packs called her Pink Lady. Burberry shirt, I'm suited, booted, put him in a Rizla, suited. Quick draw, run up in his ass and looted. Patting them blocks like Rubik's, cubes in a prison, yeah. Pull it. They say, Pete, if you got it, flown it. Turn up in the knee, time looking important. Knees up for the early morning. Yeah. When it gets fun like laundry, jewels in a man gets spun like spoon in a pot, spin carb in a boiling water. How much money did I make last week? A lot, baby. Amazon things locked down in a motor. I don't want to get pulled over. Fed try stopping my car and he won't get dropped. Yeah, it's a mockery. I've done so much wrong, but nobody's stopping me. Call out any MC. Checked in. After the Fed will get dropped. Well, let me just pull back up that little piece because sometimes, you know, Pete be spazzing, you know. Baz has that voice that just hypnotizes you, so you just already like, what?
My pee be spazzing sometimes. Pull up right there, man. Come back.
Pulled over, fed trust up in my car and he won't get dropped.
Yeah, it's a mockery. I've done so much wrong, but nobody's stopping me. Call out any MC. Checked Instagram and gig still follows me. Daylight robbery, 10 pint live and he down the gig coast, skipping on lemon and lime. Fresh gear and the best price, sunshine, best be pinging my life.
Yo, real talking. Let's get real here, yeah? Let's be honest, yeah? Some of your favorite rappers, these youngins out here, are not even flowing and spitting fucking bars like these elderly grand folks here. I don't want to say elderly grand folks, but they're like my grandpa. OG grandpas. And then them OGs, when they come out from inside from doing that 50, 60 year bins, you know what I'm saying? And they come out and you just have to just, yes, older man, I hear what you're saying. And OG talking, you just need to shut the fuck up and you listen. This is what happens when Pete and Bat spit a tune, you know? You just shut the fuck up and you, yeah, OGs, you motherfuckers, yo. And I heard somebody tell me that they write their shit, but their nephews, family members who are young give them the slangs, so they'll write something and tell them like, this is how we say this, and they'll change it up, but mostly it's their stuff. And if that is truly the case, this is fucking like unbelievably great. Let's get that straight. Anybody can tell me that Pete and Buzz can't spit, I'm just looking at you like, motherfucker, who do you listen to? Hit me up on the subscribe. Hit that like, hit that share. And I'll see you on the rebound. Blessed love.